All right, I'm on top of the lava flow here. It's windy, it's a little loud, but it's awesome. Definitely couldn't have made it up here. So, man, it is awesome. This is awesome. I didn't think I was going to win. He's absolutely on the ball. He's going crazy up here. He's loving it. I was gonna make it, but it is crazy. It's mad cool. Right. Ooh-wee. like they say, hold on to try. Let's go. There you go. You're gone. You're lucky. As soon as you think he see it, though, he's gonna be gone. Mister, where you going? You gonna leave me? Okay. Couldn't make it up the hill, so I had to do it for her. Sometimes I gotta do things she's not able to do, so, and I wish, because I swear that would have been awesome to sit up there with my wife for a minute and just take it all in. It's absolutely beautiful. And absolutely beautiful. She gonna freak out when she see this video and the picture I took up there. Took a panoramic shot. It's all good. Yeah, it's cool. It was real cool. Man. Oh my goodness. What? I'm telling you. It was worth it though. Yeah, yo. I'm gonna tell you right now. I was a little perturbed because it was awesome up there. I needed my honey to be up there. And we would have sat there and took that in because that was awesome. That is awesome up there. I was like, oh my God. I said, man, if she could see this. But here she is.
Hi.
Here she is. And nigga the goose.
See. It isn't. Isn't
okay.
My baby wonderful? He goes and does stuff like that for me.
Yeah, putting my life at risk.
Because I can't do it because of my knee.
Ooh.
So he, even though he's afraid of heights and then he's not in the best of shape either, he goes and does stuff like that. That was 164 feet up.
That's all? 100?
164 feet.
No, we got to read them numbers.
It was 164 feet.
This boy, look at here.
But I guess the elevation though is 6,021.
Oh, yeah, because the air got a little thin up there, y'all. And it was burning. It was burning.
Just show them the picture. No, you can't.
Yeah.
You can't zoom in on those mountains.
I did, from way up there. So that's what I did bravely. And
did
I made it back down.
Did you get a video of him?
I got
videos
of him and everything.
Running down to me.
Man, he was off the hook. Come on, mister. Let's go.
Let's go, baby. Come on.
All right, y'all. We finna sit it down now.
Come on.
And get back in the ride. Because that was my deed for the day. Think of the big boy. He's definitely on fleek. Yeah, man. Look at Mister. Come here. Mister. Mister. Hey. Come here. Let's go. Okay, he don't want to look now because he all in the car.
I need some water, I think.
And he's just off the hook. Mister. Come here. All right, you got to get him in action. Anyway, I'm finna shut it down. That was tremendous. That was awesome. All right, I'm going to drink some water, and we'll get back at y'all. That was awesome.